hearts for God. In that spirit where we believe, man, God, you are able. Your word says in the book of Philippians that what you have started, you are a faithful God, that you will be able to complete it. And so, Lord, we open our hearts to you and we trust you with all that we have. We surrender our will, God, that we may conform to yours. Let your will be done in this house. As we cry out, we are a people who need you, God. We need you in our lives. We need you in our finances. We need you in our jobs. We need you in our children. We need you in our schools. We need you in our courthouses. We need you in the government. We need you in the White House. God Almighty, we need you in what's happening in the Middle East. Lord God Almighty, we need you. And so we open our hearts. We put ashes on our head. We tear our garments. We ask God. We cry out to you. Be with us. We need you, Lord. We need you. We need you right now. May your spirit increase, God. We need you.
You are the one.
we need Jesus.